How to fix audio not working in Kdenlive. First of all, check if the audio track is muted or the volume is turned down in the timeline. Make sure the speaker icon is not disabled. Next, verify your audio hardware settings. Go to the Kdenlive settings and confirm the correct audio output device is selected. Sometimes Kdenlive may use the wrong device. Then, check the clip's audio properties. Right-click the clip on the timeline and see if the audio track is enabled or disabled. If disabled, click Enable Clip to enable it. Also look for any audio effects or filters applied that might be silencing the sound. Disable or adjust them if necessary. If you are importing files, make sure the audio format is supported by Kdenlive. Converting the file to a common format like MP3 or WAV can help. Finally, try restarting Kdenlive or your computer if none of the above work. And that's it. Now you know how to fix audio not working in Kdenlive. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.